change of pace than Ray Ryan. That, yeah. But because it took him a moment in the backcourt, it ended up creating a wide lane for him to come darting down. Well, as this game moves along, outside of Howard, there's no one that can compete in the paint with Giannis or even with Lopez if they post them up. And it's just a big thing right now is just take advantage of what they're giving you. And I like the fact that Giannis is staying away from the perimeter and then working every time down in transition in below the 15-foot arc.